Assalamu alaikum dears, myself SLK, and here in this section we'll be just learning the determination of the volume of a slump cone. And the formula for this approach I'll use is of course h by 3 a1 plus a2 plus square root of a1 and a2. This formula is actually not special for slump cone. We can use the same formula to determine the volume of pyramids, prism of pyramids, and of course the prism of cone. Also, the formula can be used for cylindrical solids. Also, we can use the same formula for many other solids. I will not spend much time for all these solids. I'll do just my approach, which is of course the slump cone. Let's we have a slump cone as given. The top of the slump cone is 4 inches and the bottom, which is of course also a circular shape, is just 8 inches. And we are asked to determine the volume of the given slump cone. If the height is just 12 inches. Remember, the slump cone is just a prism of a cone. So we can use the same formula, h by 3 times a1 plus a2 plus square root of a1 and a2. Here h represents the cone height, a1 is just the top area, a2 is just the bottom area. If you do some plugging, like the height is given 12 inches, so 12 divided by 3 times a1. A1 is just the top area. Also, you can represent A1 with the bottom area, no problem. Let me just assume A1 is the top area. Remember, the top is just a circle. And for circle, we can use a nice formula, pi d squared divided by 4. If you see, the top diameter is just 4 inches, so pi times 4 squared divided by 4 will be just A1, which is of course 12.566 square inches. So 12 by 3 times 12.566 square inches plus A2. If you see, the bottom is also a circle, so I can use of course pi d squared divided by 4 as the bottom area, which is a2. Remember, the diameter is just 8 inches, so pi times 8 squared divided by 4 will be just a2, which is of course 50.265 square inches. Just put this value in volume formula plus square root of a1 and a2. Do some maths with the given formula, you'll get of course 351.853 cubic inches, or you can say 0.203 cubic feet, and this is it of course. So we got the volume of a slump cone as 351.853 cubic inches, or just 0.203 cubic feet, and this is it of course, we have done it. Thank you guys for watching, see you next time, and wassalam.